kids.
Alright, give me anything you got.
You? I'm fine.
Is he okay?
Well, he'll be alright. I'll call and treat you for nothing.
Oh no, here he comes.
That's one dark guy.
They call him Smiley.
Yeah, why don't we call him that?
Just trying to cheer him up.
He's the guy who was going to kill me. Hit must have been called off.
I still don't know why there was a hit order to you anyway. I told you everything was going to be alright.
Johnny, you're always right. Barman, give me what he got.
No, Polly, don't die. Don't die on me.
That day when I lost my friend. Going back to that bar every night,
always
hoping to find smiles.
You know, Luigi?
To take some revenge on what happened to my friend
that night. Even if smiles does come back, what are you going to do?
I don't know, but he can't get away with that. He can't get away with what he did.
Okay.
What do you want, kid?
I'm okay.
He reminds me of your friend, Twitchy.
Leave it. Just leave it.
Hey, calm down.
You just saved my life in there.
Really? How?
That was Smiley's. He was gonna kill me.
He killed my friend. He's a rat.
He's also a real deal killer.
I'd still take a chance with him.
You would? I think I could help you.
You can help me, you got me.
Okay, kid, follow me.
What is it, Billy?
It's just that I promised to run for you. And what better way than I do a social work?
How is this important to me?
My name is Johnny Mitchell, sir.
It's an honor.
Treat me with respect, I like that.
You started off as an associate.
From there on, I had some good times. Me and Billy did the same jobs and got paid well for it. I was living the high life. I even got a nickname for Billy. Muscles. Because of the way I did business. Eventually, I was allowed into the family. It was a great feeling. Vinny and I went out to my favorite bar to celebrate.
Somebody's happy.
What can I say? I'm part of a family now.
It's awful.
Bonetti family. Thank you, Vinny. Thank you for everything.
Bobby. Bobby, introduce your name to my friends.
Thanks.
Say his name. So, couldn't help but hear you guys are part of a family.
Well, yes, we are.
Bonetti's?
That's right.
You know, I should be head of that family. My brother stole it from me.
Nadan's your brother?
Nadan's a rat. And if one of you guys can get me close to him, I can pay five large.
Johnny, we need to talk about this. This is a bad idea.
Well, I'm doing it.
No, you can't. You can't.
A lot of money.
I gotta. I can and I will.
So, deal?
Deal.
You're missing out on the chance of a life.